My name is Mpo Skobo Mukonyawa. I'm the stadium manager. My role entails managing the stadium, not running the stadium. I've got 41 amazing individuals that runs the stadium. I manage that. I make sure that I give them the direction as the leader. My role is literally to give direction and make sense of this business. We can turn this facility into anything. However, we can only do it when it makes sense, financial sense for us, because it costs us a lot of money to maintain this facility. It's the biggest asset the municipality holds. I'm very strict when it comes to policy. This is how we do things. But I also have room for creative ideas, because I know for a fact that in the industry, you need to let the people be creative. There's no set way of doing things. People can be as creative as long as it's within, it's ticking the boxes that we need to tick as we go along. So the youth must look into sports marketing. I encourage them because there's a lot of opportunities, and I can tell you one business that I know for a fact that it doesn't get affected by the economy.